In this question, we have been asked that the stress depends upon load, diameter, cross-sectional area, or length.